Alright, last half hour of hell. wow, Shermie's played a lot of games. So I have, what, four? How many games across is like a line in the pairings thing? I know I have four full lines and I'm just starting the fifth line. How many is this? I want to see what the first place guy has. He has one, two, three, four. Oh, he has a lot, but not that many actually. As many as I would have thought. Why am I blitzing moves for no reason? Alright, I blew this opening. Slow down, Greg, slow down. Hold your horses. Slow down! I'm 1-0 against this guy. 30 games is line, and I have like 125 games, I guess. The hell is this crap? Go home. I don't know what he's doing. Alright. I gotta get my knight on d2 to a better place. Knight e3 maybe? I'll just do this. Okay. Knight e5 a threat. Be careful. Be careful. Alright. And now we simply go for like knight c4 to e3 somehow. I'll probably go to f1. Well, no. Okay, probably have to go f3. If d5 is king's still in the center, so it shouldn't be good. I did not even see that move. What the hell? Oh boy. I don't know what to do now. Rook c3, queen b2, rook b1, queen a3, knight c4, some compensation. No, it's not. No, it's not. I'm gonna do this and I hope I find a way to trap his queen. I don't know exactly how. Whatever. I think he should play like queen a3 here. Maybe he can castle. I don't know. Probably. Alright. I had a move. Oh, I was just going to attack the pawn. I mean, if he's really greedy and plays, he could play king e7, but I think, oh no, he can't play king e7. He'll probably just castle and give it up. Hey, big success. We got our thing back, our pawn. Actually, our knight on d6 is really nice. So we're back in business. Should I go h4, h3? Probably h4 at some point. Change my mind to g3. It's a little weakening, but I don't know what else to do. f5 seems risky. Because I can take it. I guess that's why. Whatevs. Queen takes or rook takes? I'm actually going to take with the rook. Had a reason. I promise I had a reason. Knight f5 after rook d8. He's gonna go rook d8 for sure. Oh wow. Just wants my knight on f5. Let's go for some attack. Okay. Unless, I didn't expect that. Maybe it's good. Right, it was very good actually. Okay, we screwed up. Big time. Big time screw up on our part. Now I've got to get rid of this amazing knight. Rid of that guy. Take this. Move, move. Ooh. Yay, we drew at least. Holy Christ. Brutal game. At the highest win rate in the top 20? Cool. That's good to know. I'm surprised Arca doesn't have a higher one than me. What is that crazy ass move? I'll just do this. Having the highest win rate, big accomplishment to me. Because it basically means if I could play more, my chances would be good. On the other hand, I don't berserk as often as some people. It's complicated. Is the guy I just played, by the way? I didn't realize that, which is really weird. I'm like so freaked out after so many hours of playing. Bishop c6, he can take the pawn. Go away. Oh my god, I didn't take on b2. Oh. Ugh, all right. I'll take it now. Just so annoying. I'm like tired, man. Tired. Right, let's think. Bishop c6, nice and solid. I can't believe I didn't win that last game for some reason. Attack the knight. Where does he put the knight? If knight e2, bishop e4. What'd he do? Really? G5 doesn't win? Oh no. Queen on a3 defends. See, queen c3, queen takes, bishop takes, rook e3. I'll just do this. And my plan is when he trades, I'll go bishop to b4. And I'm up a pawn, I have two bishops, happy times. Llama Lord played 365. That's three times as many as me. Or no, almost, right? So I had so many more games I could have played if I just sat and never slept. E5 winning? No. It's close though. Let's see. E5, knight c6. Pawn takes knight. Knight e7. King g7. No, it's no good. All right, let's just move the bishop away. Play like a genius when I'm tired. Huge genius. Leaning back in my chair. Casey, huge wimp. No, he's in the tournament right now. Where does this move? Leaning back, man. Run the king away. You know, I don't have that much time left. I should probably start trying to move fast. Life sucks, man. Brutal life. I drew the last game, right? Oops. You can capture that. Oh well. Whoa there, buddy. If I draw this game, I'm killing myself. Yay, we win. Beautiful, beautiful game to win. Just up a pawn for nothing. And we have to resort on bullshit to win. Resort to total BS to win. We haven't lost in forever. We haven't lost in a long time. 18 minutes left till freedom. Llama Lord, what's up? Why'd you resign? Llama Lord, what was that? Don't understand. All right. Thanks for the points. Well, I guess we're back on a win streak. Okay. So I got all these text messages I gotta deal with right now. But first I'll play my chess games. Alright. Let's take and go knight b3, I guess. Oh my god. 15 minutes left. E5 good? Nah. Put the rook in the middle. Okie dokie. Oh, I can't even go rook c2. That's unfair. What is this dude trying to do? What is he trying to do to me here, man? Castle. All right, I'll take that. This guy's probably been up all night. Because his moves make no sense. He just took that? All right. Let's trade queens, dude. Jeez. Oh. Now you have no choice. Right, so I have to somehow win this game. Bad news is he has plenty of time, so I have to actually play good moves to win. It's always annoying. I guess d4 and d5 type moves. Threatening d5. Actually hard to stop. Figured out a way. I'm a genius. Next, what do I Probably I'll go d6. The bishop's opposite color in game here is just winning. Can't get the phone. I told him I was playing a tournament, but he keeps calling me. Bishop c3 is coming, and we're gonna win. Justin Zedley says he just resigned right away. Yeah, but I mean, if he had a potential winning streak, he should play. Whatever, just stop this. I don't like that kind of spirit of not even trying. Although I like the 2 free points. I like to get 2 free points. I'm gonna win this game because I have lot of extra pieces. Right, we got 13 minutes left. What up, yo dog? Oh wow, very exciting. Very exciting. What up? What up? What up, yo? Play the system instead. All right, I'll go H6. E5. No, I'll play this first. All right, let's think. Bishop e6 okay? I think so. Interesting little pawn structure. What up, your dog is 8-4 lifetime record. What the hell? That was bad. I'm moving a little too fast here. Okay, so let's see. e5 probably. Yeah. And he'll move the knight somewhere, and we'll go like queen e7. Thank goodness there's a 15-second delay, or else he could be listening in on my moves. We have to win every game now because this is our last chance at a winning streak because there's just 10 minutes left in the tournament. So draw is unacceptable, although the position's probably very even. So I don't know what we're gonna do. Okay, good. He's going for something. Queen d4 was his threat. Pawn's weak, so I'll take it. If he goes d4, I don't think I'm too concerned. Maybe I should be though. Queen G7 looks good. Other possibility is rook to. I'm just gonna go Queen G7. Oh, he can take my D pawn. Damn it. I mean, I get a C pawn, but don't know why I missed that. Right, let's end that. End that idea. H4 probably. I can swing my bishop around to d4, like bishop d2 to kind of like this move. Then rook f8, I think. My bishop's nice on c5. I'll actually try to go b6. Yeah, you let me. Can't go a5 first, actually. With the idea of b6 and bishop c5. I just have to make sure he can't trade his bishop for my. It's gonna be pretty even, though. It's a problem. Damn it. All right, we're gonna have to take a pawn. Cause queen takes, you can go like queen f3. It's just like I have no winning chances at all. Cause all my pawns. Well, let's think. Is that true? I take. I bring my. Nah, my pawns are on the dark squares, so it's like it's gonna be impossible. I'll do this, even though it's dead equal. Queen b2. All right, I have some f3 ideas here. Okay, now he actually has to worry about a lot of things. Right. Oh, crap, can you keep checking me so that he can force my king to the wrong square? I think the answer is yes. All right, we're gonna walk our king in the middle. Because we gotta win somehow. Might not happen, but I don't know what else to try. Desperate attempt. It's a good move because there's no checks. Still no checks. No, I'm actually just winning. Yay, we win. All right, we have time for one more game. Unbelievable. We're not gonna get 17th place though. Wait, well, how many points do we have? I couldn't tell. Are we not gonna get 400? Last game is 6:34 left in the tournament, so we're gonna at least finish this game. Must win game. What's up, guys? Sorry, I'm not looking at the chat. I just gotta move as fast as possible this game. Oh, zip zip. Is typically supposed to be better, a little better for white. So let me think. Should I take with a rook? Bishop. Take with a bishop. Take my h pawn off. Just in case the H pawn is a problem ever. Do I do here? Zippy, don't do it, don't do it! Oh my god, he's on my lap. He's on my lap. He's on my lap for the last game. No, I can't. Zip, sorry. Have an idea. I have an idea. This is my idea. Just get this slightly better end game. Maybe more than slightly better. He should maybe not trade queen. How can he not trade though? Don't know. Really? Damn, I didn't see that. Well, I can take it at least. Now, where does the rook go? B7? Sure. Thought he should not do that. I thought, well, okay. Threatening. Oh. Oh. Resign, man. We have 4 minutes left in the tournament, dude. We can maybe get one more game in. Resign. Jesus Christ. Assholes never resign. I'm gonna take your H pawn. Come on, just resign. Do it for me. Good, good, good. Maybe one more game. Maybe one more game. Let's go, baby. I guess I'll berserk. Other guy better berserk. We should both berserk, obviously. Well, miss knight g4, that's what I get when I berserk. Miss obvious things. Let's open up the position, hope for something good. Oh my god, come on. Knight f4 I missed. Okay, resign! Yay! I mean, we're not gonna win the next game, but oh, we just broke 400 points there. I'm not. If he berserks, I'll berserk. No, he didn't. All right, I'm just gonna play chess. My rating's high. I kind of wanna end with a good record here. Smurf withdrew with 666 points. Wow, that's funny. Oh, that move. I think knight b4 is what I do, right? Let me think. I'll just do it. It's like a little annoying. Threatening his knight, threatening a2. If he takes, I take, and then I get a file. That move is, of course, not desirable. It's okay for him. I'm just gonna take and go b5. Let me think. Yeah, probably b5. Keep the knight out of c4. My knight's a little misplaced now. That's one key feature of this position. It's a little hard to find a great place for it. On the plus side, it is attacking. Like, he can't go rook c1 because I win the pawn. Oh, well, he did it anyway, but shouldn't have done it. Right, let's think. Knight c2 to d4. Well, then. I'm gonna go queen d8. Get my queen into the game. Queen b6. And now I'm in. I actually think my queen's better. Well, now I'll trade. And then knight c7. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have traded. This might make some weaknesses in this camp. Alright, so now he has like an e4 pawn that's weak. Knight f6 could be annoying. I'm gonna walk my king in though, that's my main plan. Where's he going? I don't know. Has to go to b4. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful stuff, Greg. Think the knight endgame's winning if he trades. And knight versus bishop should definitely be winning. Why did I allow that? Mystery to everyone. Good news is I can do this in b4. Oh, he didn't let me. Can go to a6. Reroute everything. I have an idea. Bishop e8. Oh, okay. Bishop e8 to g6. There we go, baby. Oh, let's try a5. Waiting move. Right, I'm gonna make him like make waiting moves. Don't go knight b4, it loses. I'll just do this. Should be winning. Oh, that is long time. technique left something to be desired, but I should still win. Right, we won in time. It didn't count for the tournament. The tournament is over. Oh, Jesus Christ. We came in 18th place. Smurf had a win rate of 66%. Berserk rate 78% of the time he berserked. That's unbelievable. So the top guys really berserked a lot. You know, there's other good things to berserking is your games go faster, I guess. So how many games did I play? How do I see? I played 142 games. I only berserk 15% of the time. Average opponent rating 2200, and we win 78%. That's not so bad. At the end, we won our last six games. We hadn't lost, actually. We haven't lost in 21 games. We had five draws. So 16 wins, five draws. Oh, here's the trophy. What do you mean, show you? Oh, how do I. Sh where's the trophy? Where's the trophy? What do you mean 2380 performance? It's above that, right? How do I see? So the people ahead of me played. So let's see, I got 400 points. See, this is what's interesting. I got 401, but I played half as many games as all of them. If you double my score, I would win easily. Or even, I mean, easily. So I don't know, maybe they played faster games because of the Berserk, but probably I would have done well if I could just play a little more for more hours. I don't know. Profile. I'm supposed to have a trophy. Everyone wants to see my trophy. Marathon top 50 in the house. There's my trophy. I want to go look at that tournament some more. My win rate might have dropped from burnout. Yeah, I was kind of, I felt burnout anyway though. So I had four lines. I got, wait, 100, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many games did I have? 142, so wait, 1, 2. So it's more than 30 in a line. 8, 9, 10. 134. So wait, how many? There's 14 in this line, so 128 divided by 4. There's 32 in a line. Each line is 32. So that's good to know. So Jonah actually only played a few more games than me. I think he's similar, like he actually did pretty well because he berserked a lot. But still had a 72% win percentage against the 2150 average rating. So a little lower average rating, lower win percentage, but higher berserk percentage. This guy here, 296 games. Soldier had 300 games. Win rate 42%. That's incredible. So like some people above me had under 50%. How did our boy King Crusher do here? Llama Lord, 10th place, baby. Oh yeah. Win rate 40%. Where's King Crusher? What's his win rate? 54%. 289 games. Arca was 75%. Berserk, he hadn't berserked as much as I thought. He had 10 more games than us, approximately. But its berserk rate is what put him higher in the standings. Also, he had a few big streaks, it looks like. I don't know. Very interesting stuff. Llama Lord is a beast, man. 10th place in the tournament. I don't know. I think I can win this thing. If I do 24 hours, I think I win. Next time. I think I got this. The guy who won the tournament, average opponent rating 2276, 66% win rate. Berserk 78%. He never berserked against me. So he would just berserk, I guess, against like 2200 and under. I assume. He just took the draw against me. He was like, I don't want any part. He just wanted to, I guess he wanted to, there was a certain people he was just beating up on. He figured it was better to try to push against them. I wonder though, when we drew, was he on a, you know, near the end he had a lot of draws in a row. Maybe he was just kind of coasting. Him and Yellow King kept drawing instantly whenever they would get, oh no, they would play for real and they would just draw. Yellow King had five draws in a row. So when he drew me, he didn't try to win this position, but he had a winning streak going, so that was surprising. I thought he would have pushed a little bit. Not that he had any advantage at all. No, he had some small, tiny, maybe tiny advantage. And he was up on time by 20 seconds. Oh well, I am the champion. Llama Lord just, you know, you can't fight Llama Lord. Llama Lord is a beast. Huge beast. Llama Lord didn't play 400 games. He played 374 games. Okay, he played a lot of games. Impressive stuff. I think I'm done. Thanks everyone for watching. I wonder how many videos this was. Let me check.